Ladies and gentlemen, I have been waiting for this matchup in years. From Kill Devil Hills, North Carolina, founder and creator of Gravedigger, Dennis Anderson, 1950 Chevrolet Suburban, versus his long-time rival. I don't remember what these guys are from. I mean, I think it's in Virginia. Pause. I'll have to look it up later. I know it's in Missouri, but pause it. Created in 1975, Bob Chandler's Bigfoot, the king of monster trucks, the king of them all, and I finally get to do this race. So, let us see it. This matchup is the most epic battle in monster truck history, even in the monster truck world. These two legendary trucks are famous for this race. Now, let us begin.
Please.
The scream.
Thank you. What's up?